Well, fall is in full swing, even if it may not feel like that this weekend. We need a lot of energy for all the pumpkin patches, haunted houses, and of course, holiday parties. Here to help us eat better and feel great, nutritionist Lisa Weiss, the creator of the Skinny Jeans Diet. And wonderful to have you. Of course, eating right gives us an energy boost, and you've got some great strategies for us to do that where it can still taste yummy.
That's right, Renee. You know, fall is a great time to start thinking about eating better because we're all getting back to our regular routines and schedules. So it's kind of an exciting and motivating time to start taking care of ourselves in that area. And I have some ideas for you today.
Good. I like it. I like how you take it in small steps because I think that's the way to go, those gradual changes.
It is. So, you know, let's talk about, you know, feeding our families. And as parents, we all want to feed our families more nutritious fruits and vegetables. And one of the best ways to do that is with the can. Cans are great because they seal in a food's flavor, freshness, and nutrition naturally. And that's because the canning process locks in a food's nutrients at its peak of ripeness, just hours after it's been picked, so there's no need to use any preservatives. And one of the things I love to do for my own family is keep a cantry in my kitchen. And that way I am always ready to give my family hearty, healthy, flavorful foods anytime. It's always easy and it's always convenient. And today I brought along some of my favorite recipes that I love to use in my house. And for you to get these and other recipes and learn how great cooking with cans can be, all you need to do is go to facebook.com/cansgetyoucooking.
I love it.
And you can see some of the stuff here today. And speaking about fall, it is October, so it is pomegranate season.
Mm.
And I know, they're so good, and I love these pom-poms fresh arils. And that's because they come in a resealable portion-sized container. This entire container is only 100 calories, but yet it packs 6 grams of fiber. And you can eat this anytime. It even comes with its own spoon, and the spoon is right here in the lid. So this couldn't be more convenient or more cute. Mm-hmm. And you can eat these alone, or one of the things I love to do is toss a few in a salad or in my yogurt or over cereal so that you can have the fresh arils anytime.
Yeah, that little crunch is really yummy.
Oh my God, it's so good. And Renee, one of the things I also want to tell all your viewers that they can do to start eating better is to invest in an inexpensive food bag. Because the reason why that is so is because when we eat better, it's usually because we've planned better. Planning is so important. And one of the things I do every day is I pack my own food bag. I schlep it with me wherever I go. And one of the things you can do, you know, like what I have on the table here, you make these recipes, you know, from the cans for your family. Whatever's left over, put it in your food bag for the next day or for later on.
Lisa, we
the
are
pom poms.
Oh, I'm sorry, go ahead.
Fresh arils, yeah. Just throw them in. Pack a food bag, and chances are you will have a much better eating day than if you don't.
Good. We're almost out of time, but I wanted to know more about your Whoa, Slow, and Go program.
Yeah, just think of it like a traffic light. There are some foods that are red lights. You don't want to have those too often. Some foods that are like a yellow light. You know, have them, but don't overdo it. And then there are some foods that are green, and you always want to go to those foods as much as you can.
What are three of those go foods you can think of right now?
Well, look at the table here. You have peaches, vegetables, chicken, all of these right here. You have the fresh arils. Any of these would be go foods.
All right, green light for all of those. Lisa Weiss, thank
all
you so
these.
Much, creator of the Skinny Jeans Diet. We'd like to be able to wear those after the holidays.